So, of course, we can't just use our cook and pull our stuff out, so we gotta take it out. And when you're doing the tops, you're not always, we don't want beef ears. Ears in it. And when you're taking cooks off, I don't know if you can see this or not, but I take all of them off, but I always leave the last one in. And then we check our seams.